two oldest girls will be attending their first ball. Next year, it'll be you, Beth.
Me? You think so?
Meg?
I can't go.
Meg, why not?
Look at me. Every girl in Concord Myatt has been to a ball before. And this is the very first time I've even worn a dress like this. Anything like this.
I wore that very same dress to my first ball. It didn't look half so good on me. Margaret March, you've been dreaming of Annie Moffat's St. Valentine's Day ball for months. You can't walk away from it now.
I'm not built for ball gowns.
You look very alluring.
I think the word is alarming, Margaret. Besides, Meg's the beauty. She'll be the most sought-after girl at the ball.
She doesn't want to go.
Meg!
What will I do if someone asks me to dance?
Just smile and say, I'd be delighted, then offer him your hand. Delighted, now let him take command. I'm hardly delighted, you're dancing like a candle. Can I dance tonight?
I'd be delighted.
Then you go.
The music is entrancing, exotic, hypnotic.
Some of you are
delighted. Delighted, and some of them are crazy. People everywhere, elegance is rare.
Walking in the shadow, looking in the
air. I can see you dancing all
Amy?